We're in Wales, the land of dragons, sheep, and Gareth Bale. We travelled here from London to show you that the UK is the place you need to travel when you get the chance. So, we have a selection of videos for you, following us on our travels to some exciting locations, activities, some cool facts and history, and of course, some English tips to help you navigate the UK on your travels. But first, I want to introduce you to a new member of the Escape Campus team, the Escape Campervan. Let's take a look inside, shall we? Welcome to my van. This is where I chill, and this is where I cook some tasty meals. And here is where I wash up and keep everything nice and clean. And this is where I drive. And this is where I sleep. And when I have friends over, this is where they sleep. So, let's get on the road, shall we? Off we started on day one of our travels. I don't think we really knew what was going to happen. George and Ricky met me in Shrewsbury, where we collected the van and drove to the Welsh border. Border is the word we use in English for the invisible line between countries that separates them. Wales is an interesting place because although it is part of the UK, it is also its own individual country. From the Welsh border, we drove to the small town of, and I should get this correct, Betws-y-Coed in the Snowdonian National Park. We pulled up for our first stop in Wales. First thing was first, we needed somebody local to give us a lesson in Welsh town names, and it wasn't easy. I'm finding all the difficult Welsh words. How do I pronounce Betws-y-Coed?
Betws-y-Coed.
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 Better.
Betws.
Betws.
Coed. Coed. Betws-y-Coed. Betws-y-Coed.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Nearly there.
Yeah, awesome. Cool. So, we're in the Snowdonian National Park in the village of Betws-y-Coed. We're going to take a walk to the Swallow Falls. Let's go. So it was just a short hike up from the car park to Swallow Falls, which is one of Wales's areas of outstanding beauty. It was £2 to get in, which I think is fairly reasonable to preserve the area. And yeah, it's pretty cool. What do you think? So, I've been in Shropshire collecting the van. You guys got the train down to meet me, and we've had a 2-hour drive from Shropshire to Snowdonia in Wales. We're going to do a few hikes, maybe a walk up Snowdon, which is actually the second tallest mountain in the UK. So, yeah, pretty pumped, pretty excited for the week ahead. Let's do this. Snowdonia National Park is an 823 square mile national park, including remote villages, lakes, and the tallest mountain in England and Wales, Snowdon. We were climbing Snowdon tomorrow, but first we needed to set up camp for the night. We stayed at Dolgam Campsite, only a 5-minute drive from Snowdon. It was very basic, but had a great view of Moyle Seabod, the mountain you can see behind us. We decided to set everything up, something which we didn't bother doing again when we realised that it took a lot of time. We set up the barbecue, which you can also call a BBQ for short. And then we had a stroll to the river. In English, when we throw rocks like this so that they bounce on the water, we call them skimming stones. After some food, we settled down for the night, knowing we had a big day of mountain hiking ahead of us.